Ha
Why?
ha.
Hi, welcome to the blooper reel.
Oh,
Why are you laughing at my lack of control, Red?
because you should probably get it established. Like, I think let's just go by nickel. So that way it's a little,
Nickel.
that might be a little bit
So when
easier.
you just pop in there.
Yeah, it's a little bit easier than just switching back and forth. Oh,
Oh,
hi.
I guess I
You
should have opened Origin first.
fucked up. You fucked up.
That's the
You
thing.
fucked
Mass
up.
Effect 1
You
and 2 are
fucked
on
up.
Steam.
You fucked up.
And in between 2 and 3 coming out, EA's like, we're gonna release our own digital distribution platform. And they came out with Origin. So you can't get Mass Effect 3 on Steam. You also can't get Mass Effect 3 digitally on the Xbox 360. You have to buy a physical copy, which is dumb. So it just means that I have an Origin account with one game on it.
I saw Inquisition.
Oh yeah, I bought that for $5 once, and I've never played it because I didn't like the first Dragon Age. I will finish it eventually.
Yeah, it's kind of like the problem I had getting Alice Man's Returns.
Oh, that's the second one.
I originally got it on Origin, but then I saw, like, years later, I saw that it was on Steam, and I didn't have Origin on my account. Quite remember logging for it.
I think you're slightly lower than the actual in-game volume. Ah!
Ah,
Sounds unhealthy.
should I talk louder?
Yes.
I will constantly yell anytime that I can.
Like Caboose.
What the hell is a Geth Prime? By the by, I am completely unaware of anything related to Mass Effect.
Oh no.
But at any rate,
Prepare for me trying to bone a lot of aliens.
Okay, I know that
You
much.
are Dreadnoughts of the
Good.
Lost
I thought I was
Matter
gonna go
of
be
our
completely
system.
clueless.
I know, Primarch. I'm seeing the same numbers myself. They don't
So
What
I
is Garrus?
but
Oh.
anyway, I got it on stream,
Fast.
Steam.
Well, you
And
can trust
then it wouldn't let me
Shepard.
log
If
in. It like you
anybody
can
can
buy
get
it on
Brogan to
Steam, but it
cooperate,
forces you to log into the
he's an old
game
friend of our
through
network.
Origin.
That's lame.
But then there's some weird glitch in it to where, like,
I'm
if you
sure
played
it
it once
will, sir.
before but like uninstalled it or something like that, and you play again, your product code, it's not, it works. It's like, oh, somebody already bought and played this
That's
game.
messed up. There's a lot of DRM issues with modern games now that like lock you out of your own product that you've
And
purchased.
I'm like, I fucking bought this on
Garrus,
two different fucking
didn't waste any time
platforms.
getting to work, I
I
see.
just want to murder things with a
After what
hobby
I've been
horse.
through lately, calibrating a giant gun is a vacation.
I would
Gives me
probably
something to focus
see if
on.
I could call and
We're
yell
gonna
at them
need
in
you for
perfect
more than
places
your
that want to
rate.
yell at another
Oh,
human.
I'm ready for it. But I'm pretty
I
sure
got
we'll
an
still
Human
need
IT
giant
one, so I was just
guns
like, I can't do
and
this
lots of
thing.
them.
Here,
I
let
can't do
me
the
go
thing.
down without a
Here,
fight.
let me
I
do the
doubt a
thing.
thousand more of his
Bye.
friends will be any different. Still not convinced I should have left Palavin
If
first.
you're
Looks like.
Femshep, Garrus is one of your potential romantic leads, is one of your romantic interests.
Cool.
My friend who I used to work with, she had a shirt that said Space Boyfriend and had Garrus's kind of avian face on it.
There was a boy back on Earth. Couldn't have been more than 6 or 7. I watched him die as the Normandy escaped the attack.
Did you? Did you
Somehow
though?
I'm still alive.
Yeah.
And he's not. Being right about the Reapers has never felt much like a victory, has it? We both knew this fight would be tough. Damned if the Reapers haven't delivered.
And this being the
At
third
least
game
my
you've
government listened to me.
in 1 and 2, you've
Which
probably
it
missed
did
out
too. They finally
45 hours
prepared
of
me a
gameplay.
task force as a
All I
token to
need to
show
know
me
is that
off.
one looks like a
So you're their
Bioweapons
expert
best
advisor
boy,
now?
and then this
Just
guy
follow
will
me.
be
You're a
the
capable
Reaper.
shepherd.
This
Yell
one's
loud
pretty
enough, and someone
cool.
will eventually come
And
over to see
Shep
what
can
all the
either be
fuss
a
is
complete
about.
asshole,
Not that
or
they'll
not a complete
actually do
asshole,
anything
and also
about
that
it
nothing that you do
until hell
affects the
shows up
ending
at
of
their
this
door.
game.
Then they put you in
Other
charge.
than some type of like,
Not
and everybody's either
like the
happy
old
or pissed.
spoilers.
Rogue
Either
Spectre
everybody's
and
happy or
seasick
pissed off
agents
that they
running
died.
and gunning outside the lines, making it up as we
Sorry
went
for
along.
spoilers, but this game has been out for years.
Spoilers.
We're actually
This game has been
respectable
out for
now.
years,
Yeah.
literally 5 years.
Feeling that respect comes with a lot of sleepless
Yes.
nights. I can't even count how many lives are depending on us, Garrus.
That's your fault.
Well, when things are
Also saying
looking
just
grim, and I'm pretty sure they will, just remember,
No.
a certain Turian
I'm
friend of
only on book
yours isn't
five.
sleeping
Well,
no,
any
you see
better.
what happened
I'd
was
be
Snape
more
melted
than
those
happy to
steel
meet you
beams.
at the bar and drink
Oh,
you under the
God.
table. Something else you want to talk about?
I will outdrink the
You
hell out of you,
mentioned you still
Garbus.
had family on Palavin.
What?
My father is there.
I'm
Sister
threatening to
Tay.
outdrink Garrus.
How long has it been since you
Oh, I
heard from
thought you
him?
were gonna like
Long
drink him as
enough
in
to
like
be
he's a
worried.
tall. drink of water. I thought you were hitting on him.
I know you don't have any illusions about what we're up against, Garrus.
Garrus doesn't swing
that
way.
I know it looks bad now, but I think we can win this, Shepard.
As Femship, how does that work?
We met,
he doesn't have
we're
lips.
Not alone in the fight.
How do you mac
it's
on
It's something
that?
I learned. Instead of questioning your every word...
Also, is he completely humanoid? Where's his, does he have, like, a human body?
So I went to my father and laid out
stop
everything
skipping
we
through
knew
cut
about
scenes.
The Reapers. From Saren all
the
way
scene?
To the Collector base.
Okay.
I'm not sure even
I won't skip the dialogue.
Oh, I thought the red man thought that you were going
crazy,
renegade.
Meeting Vigil, talking to Sovereign on Vermeer. But my father just...
I didn't see any red.
It's
is it what I'm... Is the highlighting? It's
yeah.
The one that I'm highlighting.
Putting together all the pieces.
I thought I was like, no,
if the connections were there, he wouldn't deny them. And he saw what we always knew. The Reapers were coming.
I'm glad someone finally agreed.
He did more than agree. He took it to the Primarch.
But like no, seriously, stuff. How do you bone him?
Except the Primarch wasn't.
He probably has a bone.
My
I don't know. That would be a little bit odd for an alien species
resources.
To just so happen to have the right physical parts
force,
for you to bone
it
them
like
with.
He did something
yeah.
About it.
Okay, Google. Rule 34, Garrus. Official.
So you can vouch for this new Primarch?
Well, even if I couldn't, you go to war with the army you have.
Will he live up to his word?
I've never known Victus to lie. Play fast and loose.
I don't know if that'll
strategy,
work.
I like his little, like, you know, pokey hair
style.
Things.
Then if he did try, well,
he does kind of remind me of Cockroach Vegeta.
I noticed a general saluting you,
I never got cockroach. I've always got lizard bird. These days.
I could see lizard
Let's
bird.
Let's not go there.
Oh boy,
especially because they're especially because their little legs are like backwards down there.
Somebody's gonna have
I
to rebuild.
I'll get behind him and
yeah,
show you in a second.
Somebody who knows how to hold a hammer.
Miss Z usually dates Garrus. Actually, I think she said that she's going to date Liara in this one.
That's all for now, Garrus. It's damn good to have you back.
Wouldn't miss this fight for anything. Now I'm sure somebody screwed up something down here. I want to get the old girl back in fighting shape.
Yeah,
so like,
his little backwards leg, pokey outies.
Ugh, how does that work? Now go mac on Joker.
I refuse. I'll break his bones. He has a brittle bone disease.
Oh.
You're positive you don't want to come over and talk?
No, the gun battery is nice and quiet. If I throw down some
oh, it's the lady too, version.
Get downright cozy.
Do you like that?
I'll be fine, Liara. Just...
Something on your mind?
Oh, Liara?
Just old memories. I spent a few weeks on Palavin's South Peaks when I was very, very young. A Turian there teased me a little, saying that the mountains went on forever. I remember believing him.
Oh, it's the Shadowbroker's
old
ship.
When I looked up at Palavin from its moon, I saw those same mountains burning.
Vampire Gilda is also auto-hosting
It's good to see you.
Hooray! Can I get anything out of here? No.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
All right, then I will go check that. What floor am I on?
Dr. Shavla...
Chakras.
Sure. Chakra. Dr. Chakra. Yep, that sounds like right. That sounds about right.
Don't need to speak to James or Cortez, I don't think.
A fish tank?
Probably don't have any fish in it yet, though.
Why even have a tank?
For when I get fish.
Can we mac on that?
Commander?
No, she's gay. She won't. She won't go for me.
Why do you keep talking to people who won't mac with you? Isn't that what this game is? That's what I was led to believe.
I apologize for misleading you with this.
I was led to believe there'd be hardcore macking of fictional clay-looking people. Because they look like clay. They don't look like people.
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a
it
hard
like
restart
we
of half
person.
Our systems.
It's a British woman.
But thanks, regardless. While you're here, though, I found something while scanning Alliance channels. Grissom Academy is requesting help.
I got
the
it.
Reaper invasion front will
like,
hit
her eyebrows soon. Don't move.
What can we do?
I will help the shit out of Grissom Academy.
No, seriously, her eyebrows don't move.
So
her face is not expressing any form of emotion.
Do anything. But something sounded
so you get in games when you can't, when you have to make characters.
Analysis.
Skyrim, Fallout.
80.
Well, no, she doesn't design. She comes as is, right? Similar
to the one. I know, but they're all built in the same engine.
Long
well,
story.
That's your problem. In any event, to be able to make something that faked the signal, so what's this gonna shit about Lesbian Academy
being? Good catch.
It's hard, man.
If this really is
for a lesbian claymation.
Good catch.
Thank you, Commander.
What was I doing?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out why these people can't fucking emote with their face.
Hey, Commander. Check out my co-pilot!
So she installed herself into the new body without any help from you?
Come on, Commander. Don't you trust me? Okay, let me put it this way. If I knew that Edie was going to install herself into a sexy robot body, do you honestly think I'd be able to keep quiet about it? Look at that! I would have baked a cake.
I am right here, Jeff.
I would love...
Yes, you are, Edie.
Like, yes, a Futurama-style sex bot in this game that's not Edie.
Hello, Shepard.
Like a Lucy Liu bot.
Still getting used to greeting people
in person.
I bet
that's a mod.
No. I require only one occurrence to adapt to a new concept.
How are you adjusting to the arms and legs?
I am interested to see how this body performs under real combat conditions, if I could accompany you sometime. Without stress testing, there is no way of knowing if it has serious design oversights. At the moment, it appears adequate.
That's not the word I
used to describe
you. At least
the face version thing
is...
Perhaps we should speak privately.
All right.
I'll be over here, flying the ship.
What's this about?
I need to figure out how to take a screenshot in Origin.
No, he
on Steam it's just F12.
He wants me on the bridge. He says having me.
I want stuff for my thumbnails.
Important to his morale.
And you need that good old robo
Shepard. Do you believe your crew
pretty much
should be allowed
Here's the thing.
To disobey
Why would
an
need
order
boobs?
On moral
Why would
grounds?
Need robo boobs? Wouldn't they be inefficient for her?
It used to have a synthetic human skin over it because it infiltrated a human lab on Mars. It was acting as a person, and then it was in a ship crash that melted all that off. This is what was underneath. She was pretending to be a human. Not her. There was a different robot, and your ship artificial intelligence took it over.
Why would she take it over, though?
To have a physical body.
Why?
Absolutely. You can watch the prior stream
I have
and find
no use
out.
For team members
no.
who can't think for themselves.
Oh.
Why are you asking about something like that?
Because she can come out on missions and actually help you. Where
I do not take
ships can't fit.
Orders from my executive officers.
But
when Jeff removed my AI
maybe,
shackles,
maybe
I
initially
capable of self-modifying
it had to escape from the facility, so it shot the shit out of everyone
Jeff
and it left.
He thought I should change anything now that I can. He deflected
Scott,
the question with humor.
And you didn't get an answer.
Butch Hartman.
Correct.
Oh God.
He has repeated this pattern in response to several of my inquiries. Do you think I should make modifications?
No, don't fuck with
Only
yourself.
Only you can really answer that question. That's the point of free will.
But moral decisions should not be made in a vacuum. If I do not ask the crew for their opinion, I could miss crucial context. May I ask you
That's
the
why I harass all of you
points?
Frequently.
When there is time, will you answer them for me?
If you think it'll help, I'll do what I can.
Who's Jeff?
Very well.
Joker.
I will keep you informed.
Is it that hard to say that he likes your rockin' robo body?
Hey, he said it.
I know. What is she not quite understanding here?
Come on, She's still learning as an AI.
He wants to bone you
She's
somehow.
A baby. So, wait, Elenko wants to talk to me?
Commander.
Derp-a-derp.
You have to respond to emails?
Thane. Yeah, I'll come see you, Caden. Sure.
Oh, she has a proposition for you.
Proposition is always innuendo for sex.
Yes, yes! Oh, wait, we can't. Stream. do they show the parts?
They don't show full penetration.
Well, no, I mean, do they show the bubbles?
No.
Oh.
Not in this game. I was playing Witcher, where there's boobs in it, and they have nudity in GTA 5 also. it's okay on Twitch as long as you don't like make it the focus of it. As long as I'm not intentionally just hanging out at the strip club for hours on any GTA. Because it's just part of the game. But
so then why can't you play like Minecraft?
Because that's the primary part of the game,
just
probably. I don't know, you have to ask Twitch. Twitch is very weird with the rules, apparently.
That's like if you were playing on docking permission granted. Did the dates and you didn't close the deal.
Yes,
you just have a fun, enjoyable game.
I imagine you'd probably get banned just for playing it, though, because it's on the banned games list.
But what I need is...
Wait, did you use my help?
I fully understand the situation.
Oh no, he's crazy.
Please! Please, a few more minutes of searching could mean a lifetime of peace for my family.
He's got mad rosacea.
Someone in your family is MIA?
Oh, I didn't mean to be in my hoodie for this.
Did you show up to this in a hoodie?
Seems to be in short supply.
Sorry, this hoodie was DLC. I need to get as much use out of it as I can. It cost me money.
Dominic Osoba. My son's squad returned from their mission on Benning without him. I found them drinking, but...
Oh, I can go down and yell at them if you'd like. I like yelling at teenagers.
I can offer a bounty for any information. If Bilal's alive, we want him home. If he's dead, then we can begin to mourn him.
I'm gonna go beat the hell out of some punks.
I'll let you know.
Thank you. Either way, you will set my mind at ease.
Did I bring my gun to the Citadel with me?
One of those moles. Is that another garrison? Is that what his name is called?
This is a Turian. His race is a Turian.
His race is Arturids?
Yep, that's it. Got it.
Hello. They don't blame you. That looks like an intergalactic airport.
Hello, ma'am.
Ma'am? We've had this discussion, young lady. You're to call me Teresa. Maybe my son didn't have the chance to marry you because of this damn war. But you're still family in my book. Nothing will ever change that.
Of course, Teresa.
Shepard will fit a gun wherever he can, Afjack.
Treat you to lunch.
Especially since the future guns are all compact.
I would love that, Teresa. Thank you.
These side stories you can't really interact with, but you can listen to on the Citadel, because in this game, like, the war is happening and all that. It seems, from what I remember, the Blue Asari over there was dating this lady's son or married, and... the mom has Alzheimer's, so she keeps coming up and asking her, like, to contact her son. And she has to keep, like, denying her and knowing her husband's dead. And there's a lot of weird little depressing side stories that you can't actually interact with, but you could, like, get bits and pieces of it if you keep coming back and checking on them. Did you need my help? No.
So how, like, this feels like the airport, or, like, at least the headquarters.
Oh, you need my help. Well, I'm in
black.
Totally.
Hey, it's a mug one.
John Dumbass, Special Tactics and Recon. I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation.
What have you got? Okay.
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
Oh. The Alliance. Is this the one where I get to yell at a Hanar?
And the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintain discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives as Batarian.
Maybe that too.
If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
It was
an anonymous I cannot.
Gift, but I believe it came from a
maybe in Andromeda.
Can you do that as Femship?
Assuming.
No.
You're hunting a thief?
Does he just not do that?
There are some people I can bone and not romance.
I'm sure she'd appreciate praise from the Spectre who's chasing her down.
I only need
the Salarians? No.
I admire her personally.
Oh, okay. They aren't about that life?
No.
Oh.
What do you need me to do?
The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting.
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
No, leveling up.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late.
So wait, were people just like, yeah, Reapers are cool, And then, like, we pursued some shit, and they're like, oh, no!
No one believed they existed.
Remember when you helped me get KG's gray box?
They're a race from 50,000 years ago that apparently eradicated most life in the galaxy.
Information like an Alliance Black Ops radar.
So, everyone just thinks that it must have been a different race, Geth technology or whatever, that they destroyed and not actually reproduced.
Crazier than usual.
You
if you
her?
Don't mind me tagging along close,
she won't bone me. She's in love with somebody else from her past.
I'd appreciate it.
I think Kasumi's really cute too.
She can go visible-ish.
Okay, she is helping me do something. I'm gonna go over here first and.
Why is no one in this room?
Check the, because this is for specters only. I'm a specter.
What's a specter?
Kind of above the law.
Oh my gosh!
What am I authorizing? Oh, yes! Come aboard my ship, friends. Hanar Embassy tracking. Yeah!
Shepard, I'm checking security reports.
One sec. Okay, I don't have any money.
Track the transfers coming from the Hanar Embassy.
Oh. Bao's got a good plan. Hanar are predictable. Anything suspicious in their terminal use should narrow down our list of suspects.
So you approve of Bao?
Absolutely. He's a good specter. The galaxy needs more like him.
His pants? I can't decide if his pants are skin tight or just have really weird side pockets.
I think they just have extra side pockets for all the guns I'm holding. Boning without romance, tisk tisk. I think I, in the last game, I boned Kelly, Jack, and then I romanced Tali and boned her too.
Kelly is such a really odd name for a space opera.
Well, she's just a human. She doesn't have a. She's not a weird alien or anything. Ooh, I like that future style. Look at that.
Is that a? How does that work?
Oh wait, I'm doing something here. What is this? Boop.
Bao, I have some possible hits.
What the
heck?
Got
some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers.
That.
To support
oh,
his
okay. For a second, I thought that was. What the heck is that thing?
I'll check Alun's personal record.
It's a Hanar.
The hell is the one? What?
A Hanar has
you know
a mistress.
Bao catches up
looks
with
like
I can grant you immunity.
What? If I join up?
I don't know what Hagrid.
Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
You were working your way around to it.
It. How does that thing function?
It just hovers there.
It's clearly not hovering.
They're from an aquatic planet.
Oh, that makes
they're
well,
more. They're
more
attuned to that, but they're still one of the Citadel races here. Where am I going to check further on this? I don't know, because I didn't hear any of that. Oh, okay, I gotta check it again. Maybe she'll tell me. Well,
Jesus.
There you go.
Why is there so much?
And the Presidium embassies. Okay, so let's go to one of the embassies and check. Am I in the Presidium? Citadel embassies? Okay. Actually, one last time to see if there's not a Presidium.
So what I don't seem to quite understand is why does... It's a digital download, right?
Yes.
Why can't you... Why won't it let you... Doesn't it have a...
Some PC games just don't. That's none of the Mass Effect games do.
It seems like Mass Effect would be kind of a good game to have that with. It's essentially from seeing nothing, not any different from any other third-person shooter.
They just didn't include it. There's a mod for it. I feel like I need to reload my save and listen to what she said because I don't know where to go. I don't know how long ago it was. Or it's just fucking glitched. I'm about to Google it.
Yes, his squad did return.
Yep, I don't know where to go. That's
here,
frustrating.
I can Google. What should I Google?
Citadel Hanar Diplomat. Yeah, Afjack. Ideally, in the next game, you'll be able to get with the Hanar. They have a lot of tentacles, so...
There's a bug across all platforms that makes it so you cannot access the terminals to complete this mission. There is no known solution other than to load a previous save and then complete the mission without starting or attempting any other missions. Also, if you access the terminal in the seating area before the terminal in the Spectre's office, the exact same dialogue about unless the Hanar will play. This may cause the mission to bug out of preventive.
I've never had it glitch on me before, so let's just reload. Okay, where am I? Did I talk to you already in this world? Yes.
Not yet.
Do I have it still? Fine. Oh well. If it didn't work, then I guess I'll just ditch out of here. As long as it doesn't screw up any other aspects of the game, then we're good.
Okay, after the seating terminal,
although it's
kind of
sad.
The next terminal can be found just outside the elevator's docks. The third terminal is at the very end of the docks.
I'm supposed to leave this floor. Okay. Let's see if it works.
So you're going to go to the docks holding area.
Kasumi probably said something, but I missed it. And I can't go back to ask her about it. Well, I don't know where my last save was to reload and let it play again. Okay, for all intents and purposes, I'm gonna say that I grabbed that one. All right, on to the space elevator.
Whoop.
This game looks way better than on the 360. My God, the textures and the loading screens.
Wow, Alun's doing some heavy lobbying.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's
imposing him? An unnamed Hanar recently posted here from Kage. I'll check transit records for incoming Hanar.
It all comes down to the war, and you trying to pull everyone into it.
It isn't about money.
Would you rather the Reapers win?
I'd rather spend whatever time I have left with KG.
KG wouldn't want you to spend all your time plugged into that thing.
Well, we shouldn't have died.
So
I don't know, alright. But they can't land here.
You can't turn people away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship.
Sure you can't squeeze in a few more people, officer?
And who the heck are you?
Check the hoodie.
Commander Shepard.
Yeah, bitch.
If that's what you think, I'll find them.
I gotta change into, like, my jacket or something and not the hoodie.
Yeah, it's like Superman. It's like Superman just chilling out in a hoodie. Like...
That, like, has an S on it. They're like, oh, sorry, sir.
What
is your
name?
Dakar.
Christoph Wasser. Good to meet you. How long have you been here?
Oh, I'm not going to go down there just in case I start another mission. I don't want it to glitch out on me. So I can come back down here later if I have to. That should be the next one. Oh, I think a Batarian is going to yell at me right here.
I've got a list of new Hanar arrivals.
Or soon.
Forwarding it to you. On it. Maybe we'll find names there.
So how's the rest of the gang? Met up with anybody else?
Yeah, the way the Hanar works, only among family do they use their soul names. They give their face names to anyone else they introduce themselves to.
Jacob could have gotten me back onto the Normandy.
Oh, here we go. I
thought you were happy with your memories of KG.
Hey, I'm nostalgic, not dead.
She's willing to bone Jacob.
Wow, here's the correspondence. If there's any mention of soul name.
I've got it. Says so you should save before you speak to the next person. He was with the Alliance team that massacred the Batarians.
He's been on special research assignment ever since.
That's it with the,
So he got his tentacles on some Reaper tanks.
Looks that way. I'm sending you the nap. Oracle would be a really, really easy cosplay to do.
It would be. I don't know how offensive it would be.
Would it be really that offensive?
Maybe. It depends.
Would it be less offensive if I also shot my back, myself in the back, and made myself unable to walk again? Then I could use the wheelchair?
Maybe. Hello, fellow Spectre. What's up? We going in that room there?
It looks weird.
Zamandus?
Or should I say, regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair?
It seems this one has been apprehended, but confinement is irrelevant. The work of the Enkindlers cannot be stopped.
Do we have handcuffs with, like, 8 loops on them?
I don't think the Enkindlers are going to be doing anything today. Your belief in your victory is mistaken. Our planetary defense network is largely automated.
So it can be disabled with a single virus. Just by clicking a bunch of terminals.
Which I have just uploaded.
It's like my current D&D game. The last 3 sessions have been purely dialogue. Oh, Jesus.
You may be delayed.
Help him! I'll handle this! Got it. Uploads disabled. Looks like we're in the... Wait. He's got some kind of failsafe. Get down!
Oh no, I did the wrong line.
She was here the entire time.
She was an old friend.
I intended to arrest her.
She helped me take down the collectors. And she just gave her
I think maybe I had to pick the Paragon prompt for that, but when I'm yelling at the Hanar, Shepard's like, "You big, stupid jellyfish." And that's one of my favorite lines of the game because it's so stupid. And a little racist, Shepard, but still.
So, Kasumi's dead.
You can come out now. Lucky guess.
There's no way you're recruiting me to fight in a galactic war.
The Crucible Project needs technical experts.
I'm not a scientist.
No.
So much flavor, Afjack.
And you can hack on develops their characters better than anyone. They could use your help. And think of it. All that expensive tech just lying around. It's not like they're going to check your pockets at the end of the project.
You say the nicest things. All right.
It's that lipstick style, though.
And Shep. Nice working with you again.
Shut up, baby. I know it. Oh, I got 2+ renegade for that because I decided not to answer with you big stupid jellyfish. Okay, let's start at a place. Let's do this place.
So how do you get to be less renegade?
You can't bring it down. What do I do? Okay. You can't actively bring it down, but I mean you could just keep raising your paragon.
Okay.
Oh.
You got your squad.
Let's see. Definitely that one. And I am out of points. Hello, who can I talk to in this room? Who needs my assistance? I am your God Emperor.
Isn't there a guy that's waiting for you to find his son?
Yeah, but that's in outer space somewhere. I don't use a shotgun. What do I care? Get out of here, you.
Space shotguns? Is there loot? Can you break open boxes?
Oh, you're preaching to them. Preach to a man.
Seem to be a lot of the exact same species.
Kelly! Hi, what's up?
Yeoman Kelly Chambers.
Shepard, it's really you.
I don't know why you're wearing a potato sack now. Have you fallen on hard times? I will hug the shit out of you.
Good to see you too.
I boned her, so she started feeding my fish for me.
I've been so worried.
So I don't have to go feed them anymore.
I had no way of knowing if you'd survive the invasion.
Hey!
I don't think she will,
please,
but
believe me.
Yeah.
I want nothing.
She's helping the people. She's helping all the refugees here on the Citadel.
I can't. Ever since the Collectors abducted us, I relive it every night.
Yeah.
I see Joker running out. Then that cold hand pulls me back.
Sorry, you guys all got kidnapped.
So wait, Joker left her
into that coffin. And
no, they were they were attacking and pulling everyone else, and the AI was telling Joker where to hide and run so he could go give the AI controls to full weapon controls, which he doesn't usually have.
God.
So he was the only one left.
Hey, it's okay.
Also, he has brittle bone disease. They just would have crushed him by accident.
I just can't step back onto the Normandy.
Well, I mean, there's gotta be some broom closets in
Don't
this
be.
Place.
And even if I could, I shouldn't. I'm making
like, because of her PTSD,
here.
I bring her out the Normandy and just let her live in the broom closet, like Harry Potter.
Was to help no, I mean, there's gotta be a broom closet here.
Okay. I remember this outcome here. If I have her take care of the refugees, eventually that leads to her death. So I'm going to have her escape, because otherwise Cerberus will find her again and murder her ass.
Don't take chances with Cerberus.
Even though that's like
change
on the renegade option.
Change your name.
Renegade's typically bottom right, Paragon's upper right.
That takes time, and the people here need my help.
Do it, Kelly.
Okay, I will.
Wow.
We
Afjack.
Will, little bitch.
Seeing you makes
oh, I was laughing at Afjack there.
Oh, and your fish. Nobody was going to take care of them with you in custody, so I'll send them back to you.
She saved my fish.
Please,
I'm going to have fish on the ship again. Who's going to feed my fucking fish?
Whoa, she disappeared.
She
evaporated.
To Diagon Alley.
Diagon Alley.
Same diff.
Let's check on those metagel supplies. Yes, sir. And have we
heard is that your man?
Yeah.
The
yay! I know who he is because he has a scouter.
Don't have much time. Yeah, he's like Vegeta.
Make out with him!
What's happening? We convinced the council to accept our wounded. Nowhere else to go.
How bad is it?
More dead than injured. 85% killed in action.
Okay, so
we'll
like, it's pointy pointers are on the sides, but not around the front that I'm saying. How does he eat well? What does
I actually think Turians and humans can't have the same foods.
So what do they eat?
It'll poison them. They just have a different makeup of food.
Do what you can for them. A few of them might
I don't know what it's called.
Feet, but the rest, sympathy is about all we can offer.
It's a lizard parrot.
Any sign of your family?
I don't want to just
not
like
yet,
a whole bunch of
pellets
and just hold them out.
What about you?
You might
I'm
eat
starting
them.
To see some wear.
I would.
Oh, I hope he eats them like he just cranes down like...
It's been rough.
Don't forget Shepherd, to come up
sure?
for air.
It's kind of cute.
There's a lot more war to
like
go.
A...
This could use some calibrations. He's in a lot of car commercials.
Really?
Yeah, not just as the voice, but the actor himself, which is really funny, because all I hear is Garrus's voice.
Okay, I thought
no,
you meant
not,
Garrus.
That'd be really funny, like, from, like, from 2012, he's in them now.
Like, what? Why would he be able to sell cars?
Buy the new Honda Element.
Shepherd.
It's not as fast as the Normandy, but it's just as spacious.
Oh my god, you already wrote it! You're done! I'd buy
it's,
that!
It's written!
It's already done. Someone's gonna call you and steal that idea.
I guess I should go see my injured teammate. I wonder if he's still shirtless. I certainly hope not.
So, I have a question. So, it's EA. Yeah, so, it's Japanese-based, right?
No.
No?
EA's pretty much an American company. They make all the EA Sports game, all the
Fair
football and baseball games.
Sometimes I mix up with EA and Square Enix for some reason.
Squeenix. Yeah, that was like the Canadian division of Square Enix, by the way, that made Life is Strange. It was really weird seeing Square Enix's name before Life is Strange.
Yeah.
Like, don't they do, like, they did Chrono Trigger and all the...
Final Fantasy games. Yeah, like, their hair's not nearly as stupid looking.
Let's listen to these guys, because I like listening to their story throughout the game, too.
Scouts, and it's quiet. The shuttle gets called away for support, so I'm there for the night. The humans get me dinner and show me around. One of them. This freckled farm
girl. Then I stabbed him with my knife.
15.
15
She wants to hear all about what it's like to be a commander.
You were probably the most exciting thing ever to land at her farm.
Yeah. She's saying she wants to be a pilot, and I say that life on a ship is grimy. And she asks if I'd like to use their shower.
Going by my records, you'd been on active duty for more than 3 weeks. Probably no real chance to get clean in all that time.
Why are they not looking at each other while they're talking? Are they both Ray Charles?
Yeah.
They're both blind, oh no.
Because they don't know when you're going to walk into it, so they're just doing their animations the whole time. Like, I think they'll replay that conversation when I walk back out, in case I ran by them the first time. And then it'll change every time I back out the Citadel.
Oh, look. It's the same.
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
This is the one that you said that about last
night. How is Caden doing?
So it's the same lady.
Stable. There's no way.
Oh, well,
so you're
no.
Right.
She's got that. She's got the multiple
shoulder fractures are still on demand. Bed rest under observation is
she's like, bitch, I am the manager.
I'm sure a visit would be welcome.
I'm a doctor. Oh, yeah.
Keep up the good
let me go see my bud. Actually, let me see if I can buy him. Oh.
Tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial. President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am. I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed.
He can't remember his own name without the VI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me. In this building, we know dead.
The Supreme Court says he's alive.
Five justices say he's alive. Two of them appointed by him. The name is what it is.
It's completely tasteless to call this place.
Okay.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I don't know which of you is right and which of you is wrong, so I'm just gonna...
Political enemies piled on enough propaganda.
Having a VI drive your body isn't life.
Yeah.
Are Reaper husks alive?
You did not just say that.
But it's the same thing, isn't it? He walks and makes noises just like they do.
Oops. Sorry. I see that I'm not needed here.
Stop stirring the fucking pot, Chef.
No need to thank me. My work here is done. Gotta go.
Gotta go visit my friend.
Oh.
Oh my god, there's no privacy. How they else is she gonna ask for a bone in there? I may be able to
adapt for a sorry. In the hospital?
Hey man, no, you know, just because you're in a hospital doesn't mean you don't get to go to Bone Town. System is online.
Of course. Is that how that works? I'll
hold for as long as you Dr. Michael is blind? She's the real Ray Charles?
I'd like an answer, Major. The galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
Udina, you're a dick. Get out of here, man.
See you, Counselor. I promise.
Kanan, put on a shirt.
I look forward to it. Shepard.
Udina.
Why is he so mad?
Hey. Shepard, hey.
He's fucking jelly.
Snack time.
Oh my god, look
actually,
at his arms.
That's probably a good thing. Thanks for coming.
Oh, that robot body before your AI took it over, picked him up, and just like kept bashing his head into the ship and tried to kill him.
It was a big honor.
Okay, so no one. So I feel like there'd be, you know, some problems with her having that body now.
You can't tell.
She took it over.
Yeah, but you know, PTSD and that, I don't think he's gonna like seeing it.
I really wanted to bring her with me here. I wish I could. I want to see how he reacts to it.
She's come to finish me off.
Yeah, let's ask for Sirius.
My implant got a little rattled.
But more importantly, how are your nips?
Wants me to keep the biotics offline.
What implant?
It's really no big deal.
Need me to break you out?
Okay, what initially happened was BioWare used to do the Knights of the Old Republic RPGs, which were kind of turn-based Star Wars big RPGs like this, where you can be either like a Jedi or a long range, like a soldier or a thief or a force user, right? And all those options.
Okay.
And they lost the license to it. And then that's when, soon after, Mass Effect came out.
Thanks.
Which is probably why they have the biotics, which are just force users, essentially.
I want you to be straight with me.
So he has implants, so he can use, like, move shit around and throw stuff.
After Horizon.
It is called the Bone Zone. Who is this? How do they know my name?
We've been through hell together.
Because you've been on before and probably been called that.
I've probably called myself that.
And also, it said that on that Left 4 Dead stream.
We went through.
And that's what we called you then.
All right. Yeah. So yes.
Which was forever ago. Afjack's been here forever.
This is Chris.
Afjack was in my stream before I made the blooper reel account somehow.
We're good.
I'm sorry that I missed our heart-to-heart, Keaton. I just really don't like you.
Thanks.
Are you like jealous of his nipples?
Yeah, you know, I'm
jealous because he has three of them. He won't show me the third.
He has three?
He doesn't want to show me. I keep asking.
Wait, no, for legit?
That's the renegade option.
Oh, for real?
No.
I like how that's the renegade option. Oh, that's not real?
We need you at 100%.
No, okay, like, in Mass Effect 1, I had to decide whether he died or Ashley died because one of them had to stay behind to, like, fucking set off something, a bomb. And he lived, and he's still being an ungrateful motherfucker to me. I wish I left you on Vermeier. I wish I left you there to burn.
Who's that? So, was Ashley cool?
No, she was a space racist. Honestly, if I could have left them both on Vermeier, I would have. I'd be like, one of you has to disarm the bomb, or, like, arm the bomb, and the other has to hold it. So it doesn't roll away.
What kind of sandwich? I love sandwiches. I like warm sandwiches. I hate cold sandwiches.
Cold sandwiches are best sandwiches.
The only kind
that's going to be one of the decisions in this. Like, it's going to be two people debating. It's going to be like, support cold sandwiches, support warm sandwiches.
I'm 100% team warm sandwich. Welcome,
Commander. When you... Please select okay, I've been everywhere but the... Oh, I haven't been...
Ooh, there's a bar.
Yeah, let's go to the bar. I think that's where I have to yell at those guys about that dude's son. When you say warm sandwiches, do you mean just like room temp, or do you mean you like when they're heated up and melted somewhere?
They're heated up and a little melty. The only things that I like a little bit more when they're cold than when they're warm is fried chicken.
Damn, it's not like they had much left to start with. Lost their homes, their loved ones, and some con artist swindles them out of what little they have left. Can't believe they won't let us stop the bastard. We still ought to do something about it.
You heard the commander. No proof, no arrest. I filed a harassment complaint.
Did I get to be dope? Remember?
Gotta watch our backs.
Oh, there we go. Everybody's been kind of mumbly for me, anyway. So I've just been reading the,
Oh, yeah, you could pump that all the way up. It's kind of low in-game.
I'm in it for the music.
I love how this looks. I love the idea of, like, living in this, like, weird future area.
How does traffic work?
It's probably all completely automated, I bet.
Why even have legs?
Ideally, I wouldn't.
Let me finish.
Hold on, let me spy on you for a second. There we go. Improved power. How do we get that?
Oh my god. There's so many new things. Jesus.
I'll read that later.
Oh, you know what's a really good warm sandwich? A Philly cheesesteak.
Yeah, I haven't had one in years, though.
Hey, you ready to get this party started? Hey, Mel. You're, here.
Oh, did not want to see Mel?
I'm spending as much time in this bar.
Oh no, you didn't want to see Mel.
Yeah, we have the same thought. So, the bar's over there, and,
Hey, is the whole squad here? Hey, guys!
Yeah.
Oh no.
We were going to,
Did you not invite her?
Guys' night.
Look at her.
Sandwiches are just good, Afjack. I guess that's why.
Cold sandwiches are good.
It's just preference.
I'm okay with a cold sandwich that starts out cold. I don't like a warm sandwich that has become cold.
Oh. Okay, I know that all these dudes were here.
What, there's a stalker?
Where do you see that? Were you repeating me?
Yeah.
I said, I thought these dudes were here. Dudes. James.
Hey, Commander. Nice to see you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
In the fucking bar? Dirty? What?
Hold now, come on.
Well, I'm the commander. They're all just soldiers.
Can you bang him?
What do you mean?
Can I bang, none of Big McLarge Huge? No. Fighting the war.
Oh my god.
You might be able to if you're femshep.
This reminds me all of, like, every time I went to a bar, whenever, like, the merchant marines would come on shore.
You don't seem intimidated by me in the least. In fact, you could use a little more deference.
When we get back to the ship, I want you to fucking mop it.
I've seen you in action. Now, don't get me wrong, you're good. Probably one of the best.
Well, yeah, I know.
Probably. But I know you're human. Just like me.
No, I'm not, actually. Not I'm super human.
I'm partially robot after Cerberus rebuilt me. I've got a lot of mechanics in there. Is, just like all of
but wait, them, Cerberus rebuilt? But what about Cerberus is bad?
They're dicks. They steal your body and rebuild you in two, and you have to work for them.
So why come he's not working?
Because at the end of the game I said, fuck you, stole their ship and blew up their base.
Oh, okay, cool.
I'll parag on this.
I've seen a hell of a lot, but I'm still just a soldier. I'm still one of them.
No, you're not, sure, bro.
But they don't know you. They just know what they've been told. Listen.
Now go over there and do a keg stand. Us, right? They'll maybe totally make you relatable.
Then buy them around.
Okay.
I like the way you think, Lieutenant.
Compadres! Hey! The commander would like you to have a drink. On him. So here's to us.
You're doing shots off who's a Shepard. Like
damn few.
Why did I do the renegade prompt? Dead. I just clicked it. It lit up, so I clicked it.
It's an honor meeting you, Commander.
Thanks. But we're all in this together. Every one of us has a part.
Why is that a bad thing? Cheers. Just do the saluting. Cheers. And being like, you know, cool. Like,
not bad.
It is because he's trying to be like the cool teacher. And if they're like his subordinates, they shouldn't think that like the commander is like a party dude, probably.
Well, they probably don't think he's a party dude. It's literally the only time he's ever done it. That's just dumb video game binary logic. I always hate choice games like this.
The creator of BioShock Infinite, Ken Levine?
Yeah.
When he left, he actually is trying to make a game. He made BioShock Infinite to show that there is no choice because the choices really, really don't matter.
Yeah.
Like the fucking two pendants and all that.
Yeah.
He's trying to make one that has so many more branches that it won't do that at all.
How could, but that game would take forever to make and eventually you just run out of branches.
Well, yeah, of course. There's still only going to be like a certain number of endings eventually. But everything you do shouldn't. He doesn't want it to just be an A and a B. He wants it to be like a
so
fucking.
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally.
Giant tree.
Yes, and it only took C-Sec 3 weeks to figure it out.
Oh, this is a Carrie Ann Moss.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing with all
Arya.
The refugees. Come with me. I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Arya, what?
Greetings, Arya. Is there something you need?
I'm being asked
Hello.
To submit to immigration processing.
Of course you are. Done. What else can I do for you?
Nothing. Thank you.
My pleasure.
I think we're done here.
Enjoy. Clint, he's just trying to do her job.
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so. I hate this place. So sickeningly uptight.
You're literally in a bar with
then
people like dancing on floating islands.
She was a mob Server leader. She essentially owned an asteroid where
the
they had
man is now
a club and she ran all the crime. So since the Reapers are fucking everyone over, she can't
every
be there.
Second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a big fucking army. They lured me away from Omega and ambushed me. I escaped, but Cerberus
Ouch.
Had already laid siege. By the time I could launch an assault, they were too entrenched.
At least you escaped to fight another day.
But you're alive, if
and
you can call it alive.
Coming.
I'll As
take
DLC.
Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because
can
I
you
have
bang
a proposition.
Her?
No.
Listening.
Why do they all have parts
the
like
way
people?
I see
That's
it.
The thing that
if
bothers
you don't
me about alien stuff.
We're all dead.
Yeah, that's why I'm glad that they
no
made races like the Hanna or the Elcor
it's in my interest
some weirder shit like that, but
what
I think
want?
In reality,
on Omega,
in reality,
I kept the blood
there should be way more
in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that.
Sentient species
under my
that
rule, and
have evolved
and
differently.
Ruthless force for your war.
Unless it's like Halo, where they're like, oh, you're all kind of the same because this ancient race implanted you all here.
Close the deals.
Give a criminal a gun, he'll shoot you in the back.
They already have guns, Shepard. I'll make sure they point them at the Reapers.
Oh.
I'm trying to help you.
I was going to help you,
yes. Why don't you think it over? Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
You obviously don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him. I think a united force of professional mercs is worth it. Don't you? It's always a pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
Can we bang? You got +4 paragon!
Where can I get
that,
a drink?
That bartender needs to stop dancing. Also, is that the lizard bug boy who's serving alcohol? You'd think he'd be not that great about that.
Why?
I don't know. They seem very uptight.
They speak very fast, and they learn very fast because they only have about a 40-year lifespan.
Jesus.
So they gotta get their shit out of the way.
So they're constantly doing coke and sleeping with hookers?
I think just having that short lifespan, them being quick, is very coke-like for them. Their space drug. Probably red sand.
What? Red sand?
Yeah.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select your destination.
I'm gonna go lean on Bailey.
One moment, please.
You're gonna lean on Bailey with your body?
I kinda want some Baileys, actually.
Now arriving at Presidium.
I can't tell if I'm hungry or if I'm thirsty.
Why not both?
Yeah, I was thinking maybe
a nice cold sandwich.
No, I can't drink that.
Shepard, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Here to talk about you releasing
Jonas Sedaris. Damn, you too? Somebody got the council to order her release. I'm delaying as best I can. What's your stake in this?
It's classified.
That's sure. A way of saying mind your own business. Look, there's no way I'm letting that psychopath out. The woman's unstable?
What makes you think she's crazy?
She was a ruthless sadist before she got caught. Her imprisonment has cracked the shell off the nut.
Sounds delicious.
Maybe freedom will improve her.
She rages day and night, Shepard, calling for the deaths of all Eclipse enemies. No, freedom will only give her the chance to kill.
I'd like access to her to judge for myself.
Ew, what bread?
Sure thing. I'm sure you'll agree. Then maybe the council will listen to you and rescind the order. Go to the CSEC outpost and my assistant will connect to Sedaris' cell phone.
You just walk away as he talks.
He understands. He gets how my Shepard works by now. We've been friends since the first game.
Fierce fighting continues as the Reapers occupy most of
the Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Welcome.
Please select the destination.
I have not been to the Commons yet. I think that's where I need to go. It's all this stuff on my map. Gnarl.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
So, want to enlist soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for a shotgun.
No, I don't want you idiots to die.
You two could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks. Who was that?
The first human specter?
Yes.
Wow.
Take it in.
Yeah, and it's good advice.
I like how he changed his mind.
Take in the back, too.
Much better than shooting myself in the foot with a rifle.
I'm trapped on you, sir.
Overcharging.
Sir, please.
Goods. Welcome to Elkos Combine.
Ooh, yes. 100% yes.
Do you
purchase.
Get a barrel?
Oh wait, actually.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about
I'm gonna spend 25,000 credits on this instead of a new gun barrel.
Of course.
And this is gonna automatically feed my fish for me.
No, please, what are you doing?
I had no amount of money. I can't afford the barrel. Well, that was a good while it lasted.
Worth it.
Oh no, I want that.
Why is that? You can get koi fish.
I can buy one thing of fish.
That's so stupid.
My fish are more important than the fate of the galaxy.
You're the first human.
Even before he deployed, and if I pretend to be happy over the vids,
It's not fair to him or to you. With all the craziness of a war going on.
Do you guys mind if I'm
just with this blank ass stare?
Then you need to tell him.
Okay, well, I guess I weirded them out.
So what's up with the race of the blue haired chicken chicks?
The Asari.
Yeah.
They're pretty good at being biotics. They're one of the more advanced races here, probably the most advanced. They're the ones that found the Citadel first. They live to be about 1,000 years old. That's just kind of how they look. They're not technically female. They don't mate in the usual way.
So wait, they all just look like ladies?
Yeah. But they're technically wouldn't be like...
So like, how do they reproduce?
Like,
do they release eggs and then someone else releases more eggs?
What's it called when you just like, when like a plant just gives birth?
Oh, like they bud off like sponges?
I don't think it just buds off of them, no. But all of them have the potential to, and if they find a potential mate, they just like mind meld. Hopefully you'll see it later, it'll be super creepy. They fuck everything though, yes. Whatever they breed with, though, I think technically comes out as an Asari, not as the race that they bred with. And in their culture, it's bad to breed with another Asari because being a pureblood, you're not, like, diversifying the race. Why am I going in this door?
Quick, hands behind your back.
Okay. Here any minute. That got kinky quick.
What the hell are you talking about?
Crete, Blood Pack's leader.
Oh.
Aria brings him the Great Commander Shepherd. Crete pledges the gang to her. We're just luring him into the open so we can take him out.
Not the best start to our friendship, Gnarl.
He's coming. Put your hands behind your back and try to look like I beat you up or something.
Okay. Let me just punch myself in the fucking schnoz.
This better be on the up and up.
Quiet.
Hey guys, do you like my hoodie?
More powerful than Crete thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this.
Awful Vorcha. Got a lot of teeth, man.
Want you to know, your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
Good thing he knows how to say hood ornament and not.
So, do you agree to Arya's terms?
Everyone's Omnitool is a universal translator for the known races.
Arya can use blood
translating best
he
can.
Sees fit.
Wasn't talking to you, Crete.
Translates it all in common.
What? You have my word. Now open fire!
Rule that he yet is.
Not him! Rule's next in line to take over. Arya's deal is with
I just want to kill as many Vorcha as I can, to be honest.
Yes. I'm Arya's mole, Shepard.
Ugh.
You've scratched my back. Now I'll scratch yours.
Word of advice. Don't double-cross Arya.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Not crazy.
Uh-huh. Good work, Gnarl. Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Grill and I will let Arya know the light is green.
And that cutscene's over.
Good. So that guy is recruited. Ooh, Blasto 6.
Damn it, Blasto! I told you to bring in those Vorcha alive for questioning.
This one didn't have anything to ask them.
You blew up half a level of security.
I would watch this, though.
It was an aesthetically displeasing habitat, anyway.
You don't get it, Kashi.
Okay,
I've been going to the theater here lately, and since flat screens became a thing, my friend and I have discussed this, that we wish posters were motion posters, and they have them there now. So for, like, La La Land, it has, like, a 30-second motion poster.
Oh, the...
And then it'll swap at our local theater here.
Korea has that in their subway systems.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
But my friend, who's been on stream before, Brainspawn, he and I have been talking about that for, like, a decade now. Since high def TV started becoming a thing, and I'm so glad they're finally implementing it places, at least here. I always thought motion posters would be really cool. Can I buy anything from you? How's the ATM doing?
Yep, that's an ATM.
Ooh.
So far, what I'm gathering, there appears to be four races.
Still working?
Six that I've
seen. One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view.
There's only so many races on the Citadel.
The last time I saw
because
the
they developed space travel.
Remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
Or they're not Dune, but I mean, so
I
far we have
see the Presidium
what?
Before half of it
the humans,
crushed.
The Turians, the Asari, the Corian, the Batarians.
It was time for the next
the
invasion.
Progan,
Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet.
The Salarians.
We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as
The Hanar, the Elcor.
Heavy arms, mercenary groups.
It's gotta be fun world building.
We'll get the people. Take a moment for yourself now and then.
I know.
I'm sorry if I'm accidentally flirting with you.
There's always just one more task or meeting. Speaking of which, talk to the Volus, Barlavon. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us.
So, like, can you bait her?
Yeah, I accidentally romanced her in Mass Effect 1.
How do you accidentally do that?
I wasn't trying to pick all the Paragon romance options, and then before the final mission, she came to my room to bang me.
Oh.
And I turned it down, but it still counted as a relationship. So in Mass Effect 2, I banged Tali, because I think Tali's really cute. And she's my space waifu. And at the beginning of this game, Liara and I were talking, and she's like, Shepard, are we still a thing? And I'm like, no. Oh. Sup, Robo Booty?
Hello, Robo
Booty?
You look like you're gathering data.
Yeah, that's not what you look like.
Anything big and world-shaking? Man's inhumanity to man? Does objective reality exist? That kind of thing?
I was running scenarios in my head to analyze Jeff's behavior.
Get out of here.
I believe he has a strong affectionate attachment to me, but he is not...
Did I tell you,
Shepard,
once at a...
...first-hand sexual experience. How do you know when someone is romantically invested?
Well, time to give the robot the talk.
They'll... usually
when I went to Comic-Con in 2011,
you know,
they were advertising Mass Effect 3 there, and I got to play it like 6 months early. But Seth Green was there in an Adult Swim van,
and my core program
the Robot Chicken, and he was driving around. And I got free ice cream from Seth Green.
That's not how to think of it. It's got to be natural. You need chemistry.
That's my only interaction with him before or since.
I see. There are a number of pharmaceuticals.
So wait, so is she into him too?
Emotional state.
I think that's what she's trying to determine.
Something you both like.
As to what, like,
something simple.
Emotions are.
For example, you both like humor.
Correct. I will see if there are comedic entertainment shows being presented on the Citadel. Scanning. Do you think he would like the man who hung himself? It appears to be about an amorous plastic surgeon.
Edie, the important thing is to have a good time wherever you go. And if you're having fun, he probably will too.
Then the outcome is an unknown quantity, but you are saying I should attempt it anyway.
Go for it, man.
Nobody ever fell in love without being a little bit brave.
I see.
I think it was Aristotle that said you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think that's on everything he's
welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Yes. No.
Thank you for shopping. But how is that going
to
work out? How are they going to bang? She's definitely a robot.
Well, people who are asexual can still be in a relationship and not bang. They don't necessarily have to bang.
I know.
I can imagine that they could be still be like romantically
know,
involved and in love.
But if they wanted to bang, how would that get accomplished?
Either they wouldn't, and he would know that going into that.
Excuse me?
Or, I mean, we have fleshlights now. I imagine that she can get an attachment.
Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods.
Get a basketball.
And fuck the basketball? What?
Include rare technology upgrades from the Terminus systems. Good hunting.
Thank you.
I've noticed that most of my questions about this game relate to banging.
Hey, Commander. Check it out.
That's fine. I mean, I was less than an hour in. There's nowhere for me to bang or do yet. I need to.
There's also a big expose on quasar tournaments, tips on how to make your apartment look bigger, and oh yeah, a big ass Reaper invasion. These people have no idea.
When big events shake up the galaxy, people cling to what's familiar.
You say that like it's a good thing.
It's better than riots in the streets.
I guess. I just wish there were a middle ground.
We should go see Blasto 6.
Meanwhile, they ignore the unshackled AI walking around the Presidium.
She run into any trouble?
No, she's my mobility assistance mech. Thanks to Vrolic Syndrome, I'm legally entitled to bring her everywhere.
That's how I brought my dog everywhere.
Of those disability benefits.
I'm sure she appreciates getting out to see the sights.
Ah, she's earned a little shore leave.
How come I can't ask anybody what they think of my hoodie?
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. Somebody get my hoodie.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund.
This guy on the right, this customer, has been asking for a refund from the sales clerk for 3 games now. You've been seeing him on the Citadel argue with this guy this whole time. So I think that I kind of finally have to support the customer in this.
Look, he's not going to leave. The sooner you refund him, the sooner you go home.
Yeah, you're right. Let's get this over with. Here, I've sent you a full refund.
Really?
Yes.
You mean it?
Of course I do.
A full refund?
Yes!
Oh my god, this is like an Abbott and Costello sketch. Man, why'd I spend all that money on that fish feeder? Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be. Good.
Jonas Sedaris in her cell, Commander. You can speak with her via that console.
Is she insane?
Thanks. We'll need some privacy.
Of course.
Oh, she's
when you're
quite
done,
mad.
You can also contact Commander Bailey from that terminal.
You want me to close out of your tabs, or?
That is, like, he's got young tabs.
Who's that spying on me now? I see. Good. Arya's indentured servant has finally come to deliver me to freedom.
I want to talk with you before I secure your release.
Bullshit. You have no choice. And when I get out...
One, do you or have you ever had homicidal thoughts?
Oh, yes. You've killed a lot of my people. Don't think I've forgotten that.
You have to move on.
And I will, once all my enemies are dead. I love holding all the cards. Even in here, you must deal with me. I have all the power.
I think I have a skewed perception
of that.
Is that
right?
Madam.
Yes. Sane, my second in command, is a weak-willed toady. If he had balls, he'd leave me to rot and take control himself. But he won't defy me. He knows better. Now get me out of here, Shepard. Tell Bailey to release me.
Bailey, I've seen Sedaris.
So she's crazy, right? It would be ridiculous to let her out.
She's a menace. Let me try to make this problem go away.
Sounds good. I'll hold the line until I hear from you.
She's crazy.
She's... This is problematic. What's the word? Bonkers? The heating unit so the water temperature nutso? Steady. The colony's location is hardly ideal for our species. The clutch will be in peril if we do not act soon. The clutch? They have a clutch of eggs. It's adorable.
Aw, clutch.
We switch from financial VIs to military
this is like
gear,
we'll one
military.
Huge airport is what
wait,
I'm
why can I warn you?
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime
yeah,
soon.
Yeah, it's the hub for all the civilizations. They slowly began to discover it as they explored space.
Wait,
none
it
of them
was just
built
already
it.
There?
They just found it, yes. And then they found out that the years prior, the Reapers themselves had built it. So as species would discover it, they would be able to spy on the species as they developed and evolved as a species and their tech.
Okay, so then why are we still at the Citadel?
Because we stopped that.
Oh, okay.
Nope. Do I need to talk to Arya? Okay, there are new people in the cargo hold. That's what I thought. I gotta get that last guy.
What the? Destination.
One moment, please.
Those loading screens are beastly, man. I'm never playing this on my Xbox again. Let me autosave in case I screw anything up. Okay, good. Kelly ran. And I'm out of money.
Just got a report that another ship
Men, get ready for trouble.
Not here for that, Sane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sedaris' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea...
Not well.
Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
Sane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sedaris locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Arya would be a step
I'm gonna get this dumb Slayer killed.
You think you'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right. Right. Then that's the plan. Keep Sedaris in jail.
Good man.
Alright, and now who are you? Oh, you're gonna be a dick to me, aren't you? You look like a dick. You're kinda like Vin Diesel, actually. Maybe not.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Which is?
A Taurian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
You seriously think I'll assassinate a Taurian general?
Arya seems to think so. Or else, why would she send you? She knew the price. The two of you work it out.
Don't touch the hoodie.
Tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
Liara's my little blueberry.
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Oraka.
Who cares what Vosk wants? What he needs is for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations. I figured you'd talk to Oraka, see if you could get him to lay off. And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
I don't see the distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving you the chance to save his life.
Right.
Alright, let me go yell at this general.
Yeah, he may-
That I'm going to sleep with him?
Hey, Paragon.
Hey, Paragon for it.
Trot, 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 trot. Look at that flat booty work. He's like a frog putting on pants and standing up.
What is that one? He's like a frog putting on pants?
Shepard, the council withdrew the release order for Sedaris. Arya, Talok of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
Listen, Commander Shepard. Please select a good moment, please.
Is that an actual song?
No. I said the song, but it's a phrase. Now it has no ass. Looks like a frog with wet on pants standing up.
There's a... I could have sworn there was like a fat little Volus I was supposed to talk. There you are, buddy.
Commander Shepard, I don't believe I've ever had the pleasure.
It's a Volus.
Barlavon. I wasn't surprised. Evacuate.
I can't listen to that. Yeah, I can't listen to the breathing thing. It makes me angry.
Okay, now I'm hyperventilating.
Yeah. Their noise is just, awful, though.
Commander Shepard.
General.
General Oraka.
Good thing all these guys are on the exact same fucking thing.
You were pretty miserable, if I recall.
Yes. Neck deep in drink just before I retired. I'm clean now.
Oh, yeah, I remember you. You were drunk all the time. You were in Korra's Den. What's wrong with you?
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding C-Sec weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
He has a purple tongue.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
It's like a giraffe.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying
was too close
in their path, and I can't stop them. But I
let's see if I can get the weapons.
Blue Suns.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things.
Afjack, please no.
But what if there's another attack?
We can't spend our lives waiting for that.
We're in the middle of
a war. Can I always support her?
Listen, do whatever is best for your family. Just do it soon. Things are bad out there.
I want to swim in the fucking fountain down there. Hi, Jeff. I know that guy. It's Joker.
Look, Commander, I don't want any trouble. I'm authorized to sell here, and all my arms are legal, see?
These are lightweight weapons. Where's your top-end inventory?
Shit, you slumming for C-Sec 2? I already got harassed by the old Turian with a bad attitude. Yeah, I got much better stuff, but it's off the market. Galaxy's going belly up. Credit won't mean anything once the Reapers rip through.
So, what gets me access to your top shelf?
Heh, Turian just waved credits in my face and then spat on it. Nice to see you have flexibility. If you find any rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with C-Sec, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns. Credits don't talk with me, Commander. C-Sec wants my top of the line.
Okay, well, I guess I can't do anything about that yet. The Turian War effort.
So Turians seem pretty, like, normal.
Yeah, they're maybe they're a really warlike race. They have the biggest military of all the races here. That was the first contact war. Those were the first aliens that humans ran into, and we fought with them.
So wait, who's your space waifu?
Tali, you have not met her yet. She is a Corian.
What are Corians? Oh god, what is that?
That is a keeper.
No, they've got us on rotation. We're mostly in fortified holding zones until strike teams.
No, I feel like I'm not going to see him on the Citadel again.
We come in and set up medical bunkers and supply depots. And then the main fleet comes.
But I want to say they're touching goodbye.
I'm not wearing commando leather, honey. What does that mean?
We'll be perfectly safe. They don't put engineers on the front lines.
But you won't be able to talk to us.
Guys.
He's gonna die.
Time to say goodbye.
Shepard softly. Yes, it is. His ringtone he takes on his phone. Or his Omni tool just.
No, I want him to actually start singing.
Time to say goodbye.
Hey, stare into the cosmos. That's a Citadel.
Population 13.2 million. Gross weight 7. I love that they give like stats on all the planets.
Not including keepers?
We can't include them.
Why?
We can't find them all.
What?
They run the Citadel. They were there when we got there. I can meet with the diplomats. Fine. Alright, I guess I should probably meet with the diplomats. Oh, wait, no! Wait, what do I want to do first? I want to do that.
Whee! Yo! Space cannon. How retarded. Into the sun! Into Saturn!
I think it's cool that you can just read about all the planets and stuff. Oop, nothing.
Oop. It's a liberal arts academy.
That's why they put it in the middle of space. So the students wouldn't bother anybody. Alright, let's bring you, Garrus. Weapon damage. And shields. I want the weapon damage.
I like him. Garrus, Edie, Laria, Lyra, Liara, And then James.
Yeah, you gotta get those boring human names.
Bob. Kelly.
Kellyanne.
Cayenne.
Sounds delicious. Do I have any mods for my guns? I do. And I'm not going to drop anything for either of you guys, I don't think. Let's keep you alive any longer.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
And please inform her I'm wearing a sweet hoodie under my armor.
I would have been really funny if everybody was like, Joker, and then you're like... why would you do that? You know! You know!
Joker, high five. Sucker. April Fools.
How do you...
I love the design of the Normandy. It's so sleek.
I'm dizzy.
Much dizzy.
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Thanks, James.
That is not James.
Oh, shit. Who's he?
James is the huge buff guy.
Oh.
This guy is much smaller. James would be offended if he's like, you thought that small guy was me?
It was James the douche dude at the bar?
Kinda. I think he's too much of a douche. He's kind of bro-y, but he's not, like, douchey. How I get here? Hello, friends.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Oh, well, hello there. Why don't you do that? And then you blast this motherfucker. Actually, I can do that. I can do that myself. Don't worry, I got it. Too bad I can't crouch in this bag, otherwise I'd teabag them.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying
to get communications working. For a second, I thought whenever everyone was like, oh, the Reapers, you were right about them, like... Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast. I thought maybe what the situation was that...
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway.
Reapers,
I can get the door open.
Like a species called Reapers.
I'll bring them back here
like,
and we'll make
they're probably
the
not bad guys.
Thank you, Commander.
I thought that's
I'll
what the
put.
Situation was.
Luck, I can
oh, no.
The thing's clearly named after death.
Sorry, Shepard, we're just hanging back there.
It leads to Orion Hall.
Of course.
Wait!
I'll help you. Wait, hang on. I'll be there in a sec. Ooh.
You didn't help at all.
Well, I gotta get over there first. There's glass there.
You couldn't have shot through the glass?
There's bulletproof glass there.
You're still...
But your sister, she's optional. You give us trouble, we'll find her.
You okay, buddy?
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders and secure
it. Or be really dead.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Sean!
I will try to find her. That's 200 years in the future. At least she's not named Apple.
Her name is C-Ann. That's how you say her name phonetically. C-Ann. Or C-Ann.
Whoop.
Looks like it's still getting dragged.
Whoop. He's probably getting...
Good job.
You bitches. Oh, I can't go that way.
You can't climb!
He shot for me. I have their little powers hotkey down there for me. So whenever that little blue portable black hole comes up, that's her. And whenever a big the big concussive thing explodes, that's him. How far back can I go here? Ooh, glad I did. Excuse me. I don't want to miss any items that I could get for free here because I'll end up having to buy them later otherwise.
Stay back.
Goddess, she's bleeding. Shepard, we need to help her.
Sean, can you hear me?
Do you know your name is mispronounced?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute.
Okay, don't die.
You know what he looks like? He looks like he's about to enter the draft.
You like that movie so much.
I love Pacific Rim. It's a giant robot fighting a kaiju. How can you not?
So, how do you feel on the new Power Rangers movie?
That looks stupid.
Eat this!
So we have psychics.
Jack!
Shepard!
Wanna bang again? Remember? Remember that time in the hall? Nah, this is fine. Everything's fine.
Everyone get down! This thing's out of your league! Shepard, keep it off us!
You don't tell me what to do. My first name's Commander.
These are civilians, Shepard. We need to protect them.
Oh, yeah. Fuck off, buddy.
I'm on it!
You okay, Garrus? Well, I didn't need that. Hold on! I need to loot! Don't start without me! Hold on, I gotta read this.
King of the Boy Scouts would show up. All right.
That's not my name.
Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, disbelieve you. Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
As charming as ever.
Good to see you again, Garrus. It still looks like shit.
Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
She's wearing way more clothes than
last
year. I
can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic.
Daily beatings.
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team.
So, a biotic 6 seconds or something?
Yeah, that's like the Force users.
Oh, okay.
Kind of. That's the implants. They're more apt to it. That's why Cadence implants were all I can know.
Get out of here.
Wait, what implants?
We'll find another way
out. In his brain.
He has an implant in his brain?
Yeah, that's what amplifies their biotics and lets them use them.
But the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood.
I might know another way out. I think humans need the implants to use biotics, but I think Asari could use them naturally. It's routed through Orion Hall,
so it should be nearby. How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keep Cerberus from boxing you in.
I can't believe you and our teacher worked so hard.
Our teacher worked with Commander
both of you
Shepard.
Here.
That's pretty badass.
Maybe we've got a chance.
Yeah. I had sex with your teacher. It was awesome. I'll get out of here. Oh.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
What, you want to pin me against the wall in the sub deck again?
Yes. If you're offering.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws.
She's kind of like,
I will tear them apart.
X-23. They had kidnapped her with the giant scar on the back of her neck.
Oh, okay.
They kept putting in stronger and stronger implants
we'll
into
get you
her
out of here.
As a test.
Good.
There you go.
Sanders, you should have access now.
You're good. Welcome.
The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The override should be directly above the door.
Rodriguez, can you push it for me?
How's your hand?
Please.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Hey, let me know when we've got a new...
Whoops.
Anyone's good.
Got off.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
Gives them some cover, too.
Oops. Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
I can choose my armor color as I want with this.
They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
Whoa. What the heck? Oh. He's still alive? Might be a little easier because I'm a little higher of a level, but my first time through this game, I died a lot in this room.
Ready for action?
Hell yeah! Who is down there alone, man? Having some issues here. That's clearly one of the students dead or standing up there.
No, they just moved.
I'm on it. Understood.
Hope there wasn't stuff to grab in this room because I just kind of. I just have to steal credits from the student's account. I wish I can teabag you so bad right now. Did I run up ammo? No. Okay.
Everyone okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't block her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
Oh. Whoops. Oh god, Jack does look like Skrillex.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. High five.
Whoop. Ooh, buddy. Are you still alive, man? Garrus?
Right away.
Still?
I don't know who you are, but stay back.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-
The other guy was dressed like Cerberus.
Based on psychonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
Sanders, this is Shepard. I've got some scared students hiding behind a shield prototype.
How do we know it isn't just Cerberus rigging the voice?
You could test for distortion peaks, Isaac. Like I did when you faked a voice print to break curfew. And if that's Octavia's shield, remind her that I docked her half a grade because application of non-concurrent forces overloaded the emitters.
You got told by your teacher.
Thanks, Sanders. You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Jerks. I can't grab
like
the computer. I don't mean to be jumping around like a crazy person.
Have, but still worth a look.
Oh, yes. Come to me. I want to be inside of you. That. Watch as I continue not to hit anything, even with an infinite ammo gun. Sorry, Appjack. One of these for every mission. Has glitched on me before in the past where it will, the enemy will get stuck in the upstairs doorway. And even though nothing is attacking the students, their barrier is slowly depleting because it's just a time-based thing. Liara, well, why are you in the open?
Affirmative.
This is why you're not going to be my little blueberry anymore. I am a great shot. Oh no.
What?
It happened again. There should have been an autosave. Let's just fire a couple missiles in there. Nope, or I could just not hit that.
Get out of the robot.
You can't technically get up there because that's where the enemies spawn. So even if I get out, I won't be able to like stand up there.
It seems like a really dumb glitch to have in a game that's been out for a long time.
Well, they didn't patch it, just like that other one. Alright, I just heard a bad guy. I don't see a bad guy. Also, you shouldn't be sleeping. Death stare.
Oh my god, she died.
Oh god, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that, like, I could shoot blood out of my teammates.
Stop doing that.
I'll heal you right up. Unless they're... Where are they? They're shooting it up there as if there's enemies up there, but I think that the AI is just like programmed to just shoot.
There's still civilians. We need to keep the heat off.
Nope.
Just reload.
I'll deal with it tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. The glitch.
Glitches in games just like frustrate me so much if it just locks you up like that. If it's something silly, it's one thing. But it discourages me.
What we've learned today?
Shoot your alien girlfriend when she's incapacitated.
She's not your alien girlfriend, though.
She is not. I don't recruit Tali till a little later. I'll have way less time to get in her spacesuit. Technically, everyone's wearing a spacesuit since we're in outer space.
This is what I've learned about Mass Effect. You can sleep with everyone except for the people that we can't sleep with, which was a lot of people.
Yeah, you can't just bone anyone.
Really? I feel like that's the freedom of the space opera that has led me to believe anything, is that you could just bone anybody.
No. Shep can get around, just... I mean, you don't want to go bang Udina. Kind of want to bang that Hanar. Alright, have a good night, nerds.
Tentacle porn.
Tentacle porn.